truth. And no one ever listens, no one listens to today's youth.